You, we haven't had these folks here for a while, and it's been way, way, way too long. I was talking to Jeff Matthew after the Pumpkin Show. We were fortunate enough to play, the girls and I were fortunate enough to play at the Pickaway Pavilion before them, so we started talking after that, and I told him, said, hey, why don't, you know, they're doing their 20th anniversary year, why don't you guys come and play for us at the gazebo again? It'll be a lot of fun. We'll do the root beer float day, and it'll be just a nice, old-fashioned, crazy day in Asheville. So they are here. And I want to thank them for coming, and for the next hour or so, would you please welcome the Pickaway Brass.
Thank you. Thank you. Someone starts to applaud. So we figured we'd just let that happen, turn our page, and this is Moonlight Serenade.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now, we have one more song that we're going to do, and I need to paint you a short picture. This is going to be a classic ragtime, classic Dixieland piece. Now, I want you to picture the four cars when maybe a horse-drawn wagon would go down through the center of town, and there'd be a small Dixieland group on the back of the wagon, and the tailgate, or whatever they call the horse-drawn wagon, the gate was down because the slide trombone player needed all the room he could get. Now move that up a little bit, where you're going down through the center of town in a Ford truck, and I mentioned Ford trucks because they are reliable, and I own one. Ford trucks, and the tailgate's down because the trombone player needs all the room he can get. Now, imagine that Ford truck going through town at 170 miles an hour, and this is Tiger Rag. Laura Bethel on trumpet, Jared Matthew on trombone, David Dilbeck percussion, Eric Dietrich on tuba, Becky Olinger on French horn, I'm Jeff Matthew also on trumpet. Thank you very much.